Sometimes, of course, jazz articulations, when you first learn how to do jazz articulations, it's just tonguing the upbeat. One, two, three, four. So I'm tonguing the upbeat. Sometimes I want to tongue the downbeat and bury the upbeat. One, two, three, four. You say, well, that sounds kind of strange, but if I'm playing a thing like... Sometimes I'm tonguing every note. Sometimes I don't want to have any of that.